Green keel-bellied lizards mainly eat insects like dubia, crickets, and anything else they can fit in their mouths. However, they are non-obligate omnivores and will happily eat soft fruits like banana, blueberry, and crested gecko diet as an occasional treat.